I'd like to welcome you to the Atlantis. Hope they very graciously donate the room for our use this evening. We have three very fine performances waiting for you, and there'll be a grand finale at the very end.
Thank you.
much, it's a little mic delay. For our last piece, brief history of Ruslano Galante. He got his doctorate in composition at the University of Southern California, which is also the premier film school, so most of his music sounds like it comes out of a movie. So, for a little writing assignment, I had everyone write one page on the story of The Last Unicorn. And I read them all, and Jen doesn't want to read hers, but I picked hers to be the best, and she's going to read her story for you. And you can either choose hers or formulate your own as you listen to the piece. So she's going to read her story, and then we're going to play our final piece.
The land of the unicorns is not easy to stumble upon. It is said that only by the sound of a single melodious flute can one be carried up past the clouds, the stars, and the heavens to the place where the unicorns roam. However, where one may expect to find peace and happiness, there is instead war and fear. Years ago, the few human inhabitants in the land became divided. While one group lived in harmony with the unicorns, the other wanted to enslave them. Upon this division, the unicorns began to retreat. However, when the unicorns would run, they were followed closely behind by their enemies, similar to the echoing 16th notes of flutes and clarinets. The unicorns soon realized that they could run no longer. Just like the alliance of the oboe and the piccolo, the unicorns teamed up with their human allies and prepared for battle. To the sound of blasting trumpets, the humans rode on the unicorns to meet their enemy. Upon the first sight of their foe, the sound of flying arrows, beating hoofs, and clanging swords ran wild in sharp triplets. The sound of soaring trumpets was continually heard, commanding the army and driving them forward. Despite immense motivation on behalf of the unicorns, they seemed unable to conquer their rivals. When the epic battle seemed to be at no end, a sword was heard clashing against a unicorn horn. As the sacred horn fell to the ground, the surrounding land began to crumble. Both humans and hornless unicorns began tumbling through the atmosphere and heading towards Earth. Upon landing, the two sides were united in their loss of their home, and peace was restored. Today, most unicorns run among humans as horses. However, the majestic future is not forgotten. Legend says that one lone unicorn remains in the land. If one listens to a solo flute, it is possible that the testament of the ancient battle can be heard through the cry of the last unicorn.